Here we go. What is up, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. My name is CW Game Master and I salute you from Amsterdam. Today we continue with the awesome game of Metal Gear Solid 5 The Phantom Pain on the PlayStation 4 Pro. This game will be free with PlayStation Plus in October, and that's amazing. So if you haven't bought this game, go download it starting today, I think around 12 o'clock, because it is amazing. For me, it's been a while since I've played this game, so let's see if I still got it. We'll see. So we start just with mission 1. I already got an S rank, but it doesn't matter. Let's see if we can still do it. Here we go.
Under total Soviet control. Miller's been captive for 10 days. Not much time left.
We'll get him out.
The weather will clear shortly.
Storm's passing.
We'll get him out. No worries.
To it. After 9 years on ice, solo infiltration of the Soviet main ground forces. Be the perfect one.
We'll see. That's my eye droid.
Kazuhira Miller is being held in Darwin Dehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your eye droid. You see Wandi on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location.
No
Finding
worries.
It is your first priority.
Good.
Out your binoculars, or yep. Should I say your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead? A little to the left. To the right.
There.
All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Violo Village. The Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back. Since then, it's become a base for the Soviet's 40th Army. A few days ago, Miller was taken through there, en route towards Dewan Dehar. You may be able to pick up the trail there. It's worth a shot. Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
How do I do this?
Good. Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
Okay.
He can't have much left in him. I give him 3 days, tops. If we fail, and he dies, we lose our chance of revenge. But we need more intel. If you just go charging into Dewan Dehar, you'll be putting both your lives at risk. See what you can find out first.
I will.
The Soviets have other outposts, not just the one you saw. Afghanistan is a big place. I expect you'll become quite familiar with those binoculars as you plan your next move. How and where you make it, well, that's up to you.
Oh, yeah.
From here on out, you're on your own.
Thanks, my friend.
You're a legend in the eyes of those who live on the battlefield. That's why you have to handle this mission yourself. Put those 9 years behind you, and return as Big Boss. That's how Koss would want it. I'll I'll be sending additional intel by radio. Stay sharp.
I will.
Not one of Miller's bodyguards survived. And they were good.
But I'm better.
What we found on the scene were their corpses and knees. You'll be missing them. And you're his only hope of getting them back.
Wow, it's been a very long time since I've played this. Let's see if we still got it.
Now go! Let the legend come back to life.
A masterpiece by Hideo Kojima. Here we go. There is somebody around there. Taking it slow.
Hold it. There's a Soviet guard post. There are bound to be guards. Take a look with your binoculars.
There's one.
Put the enemy in the center of your field of view.
This can't be all of them. Anything in here? Nothing. Let's take it slow. Still have to get used. Time to sleep. 99.
Don't leave bodies out in the open. Find some place. Sight, sound. Keep all your enemy senses in mind. When you're near an enemy, stay low and move slowly.
Oh. No. How do I kick him? Huh? There was a way of kicking him. Okay. Let's get him out here. Later, dude. There was a way of kicking him, but...
Got him. Anyone else?
Hands up. Talk. Where are your friends?
You're coming with me. Anything around here? Suppressor.
All right, we'll bring him out.
How do I call my horse? There must be a way of calling my horse, right? I just forgot how. I forgot how. How do I whistle my horse? It's not this. It's not this. It's not this. Hey. Oh yeah.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Easy, buddy.
At the enemy outpost, Via Low Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? How about it? Can you see the village from there? Use the binoculars to recon the place. Look at where the enemies are stationed. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there.
There's another one. It's not real. Is there anything more out there? Seeing it. That's another one. Here we go. It's a fake one. Nice and slow. There's another one. It's also a fake one. What are they doing? They're not talking? Nope, they're not talking. Let's get in there. It's been a really long time since I've played this.
Hands up.
Hands up. Speak. Where are your friends? Get down.
Yeah, yeah, they're on their way. Be quiet, man. Don't make such a noise. Never saw me, okay? On the ground, I said. Nobody saw it.
All right, we'll bring him out.
Roger. Sleep. Hey, Mladen Branko, what is up? I salute you from Amsterdam. How are you doing?
Don't move. Talk. Where are your friends?
You hit diamonds, nice. Get him out of here. Yeah, I know. But like I said, it's been almost a year since I've played this, so I have to get used to it again. Put so many hours in this game. Still, I want to get it a platinum trophy. So I'm just playing this first mission again, just to get the hang of it. Serious. You're coming with you.
Hands up.
Я не хочу умирать.
Talk. Where are the others?
Is he any use to me? Not really. But still, he's coming. I know. but I like to sneak up on them. I do have magazines with me, as you can see.
All right, we'll bring him out.
But like I said, I really have to get used to the gameplay again. Serious. I was lucky there.
Hands up. Talk. Where are your friends?
Yeah, I know, man.
That's a rough diamond. Good find. It'll fetch a high price.
Probably in there, right? Yeah, he's in the house. Okay, we'll get him out. Nighty night. I know, power off. I know.
Speak. Where are your friends?
I do.
Got him. Anyone else?
Like I said, it's been a while, so yeah, I really have to get used to it again.
materials are already processed. They should come in handy sooner or later. Why not start gathering them?
What I really wanted to do and go back to is attack other players' bases. I really like it, but the server at this moment is off, so I can't. So this is a cute opportunity.
So you picked up an intel file.
Now we know where Miller is.
I'm marking it on your iDroid.
Oh yeah, it's beautiful, man. Time to get out of here. Just need some time to get the feeling of the game again. Oh yeah, it's beautiful just to grab a gun from somebody else. Again, I forgot it. Yeah, my skills are really in red. No.
Watch yourself.
One sleeping.
Spit it out. Where are the others? Get down.
Get down. Come on, buddy. See anyone. I'll do that with this gun. Yeah, I have sonar. But I think it's deactivated in the first mission. Thank you. I know there are more soldiers, but where are they? I have sonar, but I can't use it. So do I. I know they are up here somewhere. Yeah, but how did it work, that knock? It's not coming.
That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime.
Shoot a freeze, man. Come on, hurry. Ooh, they were dangerous. That was not smart at all.
Where are your friends?
All right, we'll bring him out.
Stuza!
Thank you.
Where are the others?
Later, dude.
Got him. Anyone else?
Yeah, I know. From a lady. No. It's Kaz. Hideo is later.
Kaz, it's me.
Boss.
I'm here to get you out. Snake.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes? No, it's... it's just bright as all.
Yeah, I know. That's a very good one.
What took you so long? We'll talk, but not here.
What took you so long? Well, Konami has been a dick.
You've secured the target. I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
Damn it. Yeah.
boss. I've been waiting 9 years to hear him. Kept you waiting, huh?
Kept you waiting, huh?
Save for all time's sake.
Go. Get out of here. Come on, Chopper.
Ahab, do you read me? This is Pequod. There's a gas covering the LZ. We
oh, of course.
Pulling back.
Oh, yeah, I know what's happening now.
Gas.
Damn it.
It's them.
It's them. They're coming. Yes, they are coming.
Boss, watch out. It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss, whatever that mist is, it's all around you.
Come here, horsey. Come here, horsey.
Get over there.
Jesus.
The chopper will be waiting.
Do you remember? No. Come on, horsey. No, I do it my way. I know. I'll be fine. But I'm gonna do it with my horse. Yeah. Yeah, I love about this game that you can do it any way you want. And I already raped that base.
The mist is cleared, and it looks like they're gone.
Those things. That's the unit that attacked us before. They came at us real fast in the same kind of mist. Our men, survivors from 9 years ago, were wiped out in minutes. I don't know what they were,
right,
but it's them.
Put Miller in.
No mistake.
Let's get out of here. Am I okay? I'm okay for now. I already got it at rank, so no worries. Take me out of here. Doesn't matter if I don't have an S rank. Skip it.
We're headed for the Seychelles. That's where our new home is now. Hey. That was some operation we had, huh?
Uh-huh.
9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away.
Hey, Big Boss, what is up? I salute you from Amsterdam. How are you doing?
I'm gonna rebuild it. Make a new place.
Skip it. I already did. What took you so long? I don't want to see the cutscene. I'm not going to spoil it for anyone. Cute. Let's see. Is the server still offline? Probably. No, server is back online. Nice. Beginner friendly FOB missions. Well, then I can practice again, because that's have been is a very long time ago. Come on, server. Server's slow today. Very, very slow. FOB missions. Let's Let's see how this worked again. Got nukes. Level 36. Are we gonna do it? No. Should we try it? Ooh, he's a very high level. We got all S ranks. I'm not gonna do it at the moment. Let's try this again. Just a little training to see if I'm still still good. Falcon, yes. I want the magazine, yeah. I don't need this. I don't need this. See. In the morning. Yeah, I should use the hand of Jehuti. Get over here. First, I need to scan the whole place to see where everybody is. Then taking them down one by one, then steal everything they got. That's how I used to do it.
Successfully sneak your way into the heart of the rival PF's FOB. You can capture staff from them. I'll be looking forward to meeting the new recruits, boss.
Yep, same here. Here we go.
Be careful down there, boss.
I'm seeing nobody. That is not correct. Are you serious telling me there is no protection whatsoever?
Infiltration successful.
That was easy. That was very easy. Maybe a little bit too easy. Well, everybody, I'm sorry to say, but that's it for now. I'm gonna take a little break, but I will be back very shortly with some more playing games. I don't know what I'm gonna play. Maybe some Elite Dangerous, maybe some Metal Gear Solid, maybe some Ratchet & Clank, or maybe something else, but I will be back very shortly. Thank you for watching. My name is CW Game Master, and I salute you from Amsterdam. Please like, subscribe, and share. And put a thumbs up, because it really helps me out. Like I always say, it started with Pong, and I'm still going strong. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you later. Bye-bye. Big Boss, thank you for watching. M. Laden Branko, thank you for watching. And I salute you from Amsterdam. Later.